How to move navigation bar, this navigation bar from this side to bottom in Outlook. It's very easy. All you need to do is just go here. You see it says coming soon. So you'll click on this. When you click on this, you'll get a restart required message. So you'll click on the restart required message, and all you need to do is restart your Outlook. This left navigation bar will come back here in the bottom. Have a good day.